Hi, my name is Carrie Carmody. I'm the chief executive here at Holy Cross, and this is a wonderful evening and quite an event for Holy Cross because we are known for our healthcare, not for our art. And to have such a phenomenal artist with this type of art on display in our facility is an honor. And you can see from the turnout tonight, it's anticipated and good turnout, and I think we're going to be able to sell some art and get it out there. But I think we've got pieces of art, specifically a piece for Holy Providence, Holy Cross, and we're quite excited about it. Again, we serve the poorest of the poor. Our mission is to serve everyone, and to be able to give art as a piece of our healing is so important to us. So I'm honored to be here tonight, and I think this will be a very special event. Thank you very much.
We thank you very much.
Shmavonian, our artist today being featured. Please come up. And this, let me read it for all of you. For the generous contribution to the healing environment through the arts at Providence Holy Cross Foundation, in recognition of dedicated service to the affairs of the community, for the civic pride demonstrated by numerous contributions for the benefit of all the citizens of Los Angeles County. Signed, today's date, Zeb Yaroslavsky, Supervisor of the 3rd District. Thank you so much.
Zeb, it's my pleasure to be up here for a moment or two. This is a gentleman I consider to be a very close friend. Shmavon and I, about 10 years, and we just fell in love with each other. I love his art, and I love his spirit, and I love him. There's something very special about him, and it comes out in each piece of art that he has painted here tonight and he's ever painted. He has painted, as Carrie said, a spectacular piece for us. And one of the reasons why we're so excited about it is, as you know, we believe in the best doctors in the country, and we believe in the best equipment in the country, and we believe in the best in the country, and we have those here. But we also believe in more. We believe in a higher spirit and a higher purpose, being a faith-based ministry. And there is no question that the healing arts, the healing presence of God, the healing benefit of music, all of them are very powerful.
Okay, you can amen it.